This video clip presents why and how certain points and edges of elements are implicitly considered marked as snap references by ARCHICAD 19. In addition to the user explicitly marking element points and edges as snap references, ARCHICAD also implicitly considers certain points and edges of elements marked as snap reference. By doing this, the program can then intelligently offer temporary snap guides based on these implicitly marked snap references to help you in creating and editing elements. When a straight linear segment or element edge is explicitly marked as a snap reference, the two endpoints of the edge are implicitly considered marked as snap references. This way, you can easily find the main axis directions from either of its endpoints and the perpendicular direction to the marked edge from either of its endpoints. When an arc or curved element edge is explicitly marked as a snap reference, the two endpoints of the edge are implicitly considered marked as snap references. This way, you can easily find the main axis directions from either of its endpoints, plus the tangent line, and the normal line to the marked curved edge at either of its endpoints. In the case of splines, this lets you find the main axis directions from either of its endpoints. Plus the tangent line and the normal line to the marked spline segment at either of its endpoints. When the starting point of your input falls on a straight edge, the edge is implicitly considered marked as a snap reference. This way, you can easily find the extension line of the edge and the perpendicular direction to the edge from your input point. In case it falls on an arc or curved edge, you'll be able to find the tangent line and the normal line to the arc or curved edge at the input point. In the case of a spline segment, this lets you find the tangent line and the normal line to the spline segment at the input point. If you're editing an element, the element edge and its endpoints are implicitly considered marked as snap references. This way, you can find the direction of the element edge and the perpendicular directions to the edge from either of its endpoints. When you are inputting a polygonal shape, all edges and endpoints of the input polygon already drawn will be implicitly considered marked as snap references. This way, you can find the extension line of any of these edges and the perpendicular directions to any of these edges from either of their endpoints. This is also true when you're inputting the polygonal shape of the marquee or the polygonal shape of the selection polygon. And finally, when the direction of your input is fixed, for example, when offsetting the edge of a polygon, this direction will be implicitly considered marked as a snap reference. This way, even if you unlock the directional constraint with the Shift key or the Alt plus A key combination, ARCHICAD will easily find the direction for you. By considering these implicit snap references as well, ARCHICAD can save you the time of explicitly marking these points and edges yourself, enabling a faster workflow.